Hi guys, it's Rena Hale with Rena Vlogs and Rena Reviews. I do also have all the social medias you could ever possibly want, so definitely feel free to hit me up on those. And I am starting to do a lot of YouTube videos, so if there are any other videos you would like to see, please let me know and I'll definitely try to make that happen. I am doing some coupon related videos, some toy surprise videos, card opening videos, and couponing videos, as well as product reviews. Today I'll be talking about this product you see here in front of me, this ring. It is a men's ring and it is made with 8mm titanium, which is said to be 3 times the strength of steel. It also has black ion plating, and it does come with this faux leather type box. So this is just a little dirt on it, and I'm not sure what that sticker says. Let's see. Oh, it says box made in China for presentation, box and display, and then there's like a number you can call for some reason. If you're going to give this as a gift, you probably want to take that off because it does say made in China. Oh, look at that. It's going to ruin the box, I think, if I take it off, so I might just try to leave it, or I might try to use like some Goo Gone on this or something. Unfortunately, I have been trying to use Goo Gone on to get some sticky stuff off my door, and it's really not working at all. So thank you, Goo Gone, for making a product that does not even work. Anyways, back to the ring. So this is not obviously a real leather box, but it is a leather type box, or as it's listed, leatherette. The inside and the, oh, there's like some inscription on there. What does that say? Spikes titanium. So the inside is titanium, and then this part right here that goes all the way around the ring is black ion plating. It actually came in a little baggie and was just sort of resting like that. It did take a lot of work, but I did manage to get it to sit in here. It doesn't really sit in there very well. Anyways, it comes in sizes 9 through 12, which in my opinion is not that wide of a variety. So some men don't have huge hands and fingers, so if your boyfriend or whomever, father or brother or whomever you would want to gift this or give this to has smaller hands, this is definitely not going to fit. Or if they have really large hands, it's probably not going to fit. I would have liked to see them have a larger sizing variety. This is a size 9 and fits me, which is really unusual because usually my ring finger size is 7.5. So this might run pretty small, but as you can see, it fits here. It's definitely a little loose, but it's probably about a size or half a size too small. So this is probably more around a size 8 than it is a 9. That's just my own personal opinion. I haven't seen anything else listed on their website that says the sizing runs small, but in my opinion, I would think it does. It is big on me, but like I said, my normal ring finger size is 7.5 or around 8 now, because I did unfortunately gain a little bit of weight. So it probably does run a little small. It is listed at $16.99. I'll put this back in the view for you guys so you can look at it. It is listed at $16.99 on Amazon. That is the current sell price, actually. It is not listed. It's listed at over $100, but the current sell price is only $16.99, so definitely get this while it is on sale. I don't think it's worth $100, but it is definitely a great product, and it is well worth, if not double, the $16.99. Also, I have a little bit more information to give you guys. Now, I know you guys probably hear some noise in the background. That is just me flipping pages on my notebook. I always do take notes on the product so that when I go to review them, especially on camera and video, I don't have to keep stopping and pausing and trying to remember and think of the stuff to tell you. I have it all listed, kind of just jotted down in rough form on a piece of paper. It is very lightweight, so this is not heavy and or bulky. As you can see, it's pretty lightweight. It is said to be corrosion resistant, Sorry, it was out of frame for a minute there, and I didn't even realize it. It doesn't really fit in the box very well, but I managed to, like, maneuver it in there after a while. It's also hypoallergenic, so that's great if you have any allergies and or the person whom you would want to gift this to has any allergies, so that's great being hypoallergenic. I don't know if it's nickel-free, but I would assume it's not since it is not listed as nickel-free. You would have to ask the company and or leave me a comment and ask, and I will find out for you guys. It is scratch-proof and has a lifetime guarantee, so that's awesome. Of course, being a piece of jewelry, it does make a great gift. And you could not only give this to your partner, your boyfriend, your fiancé, your husband. You could give this to your brother or your male friend, or, you know, you could give this to your cousin, your nephew. You could really give it to anyone for any sort of occasion. It doesn't necessarily have to be an anniversary or an engagement type of ring. Could be, oh, sorry, I got some awful pain, guys. That hurts so bad. You could give this as a gift for a birthday or a special occasion, a bar mitzvah even, you know, anything really. It's great for any age as well, unless it's a really small child, then of course it wouldn't fit. Other than that, I don't really have any more information for you guys, but if you do have any questions, please leave them down in the comment section below, and I will find out for you guys. If not, if you don't have any questions, feel free just to leave me a comment. I would appreciate that a lot. And also, feel free to like and or subscribe. And if you do comment, like, or subscribe, then thank you in advance. I really appreciate you guys doing so. I'm trying to cover a wide variety of topics on my channel, so I won't only be doing product reviews. I will be doing other product reviews, but I also will be doing a lot of other stuff on my channel. And if there's a type of video that you guys watched of mine that you would like to see more of, definitely comment and let me know. If there's any videos that you've seen elsewhere that you would like to see me do in particular, then feel free to let me know, and I'll definitely try to make that happen. Also, that's pretty much it, guys. Oh, also, I was gonna say, it is sold on Amazon. I'm not sure if I mentioned that, but I will leave the link below, and thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.